This week, I'm going to show you how to make an automatic pan-tilt rig for your camera. This will allow you to remotely control your camera and do things like create high-resolution panoramic pictures. First, you need to select the camera that you're going to use. Next, measure the dimensions of your camera, including the locations of the shutter button and the mounting screw. These will determine the dimensions of the mounting plates that we need to make. The first piece that we need to make is the camera mounting plate. This is where we'll mount the camera and the shutter servo. Start by holding the rotor of the servo up to the camera's shutter button. Then, measure the spacing between the camera and the mounting holes on the body of the servo. Using these measurements, design a three-sided bracket that will hold the servo in position above the camera so that it can press the shutter button. Cut the pattern out of aluminum sheet metal and drill holes for the servo's mounting screws. Lastly, drill a set of small holes on the left side so that we can attach the rotor of the tilt servo. Next, we need to make the middle plate. This is where we'll mount the tilt servo. For this, we want to make another three-sided bracket, but this one needs to be slightly larger so that the camera mounting bracket will have room to move around. On the bottom side, drill a set of holes so that we can attach the rotor of the pan servo. The last part that we need to make is the base plate. This is where we'll mount the panning servo. Start by cutting out a slot for the body of the panning servo, then drill screw holes for it. On the opposite side of the plate, drill a quarter-inch hole for the tripod mounting screw. To make the plate a little sturdier, I bent the sides of the plate down at a right angle. Now you're ready to assemble all the parts of the rig. Starting with the base plate, attach the panning servo, then the middle plate, then the tilt servo, then the camera mounting plate, then the shutter servo. Finally, attach the camera with a short quarter-inch bolt. Mount everything onto your tripod, and you have a basic pan-tilt camera rig. My favorite application for a rig like this is making high-resolution panoramic pictures. To do this, first connect the servos to a microcontroller such as an Arduino. Here, I'm using a DIY servo shield that I made in a previous project. Then, write a program that will automatically turn the camera and take pictures at set intervals. This will give you a grid of slightly overlapping pictures that you can stitch together into a panorama. To test it out, I took my camera rig to the horticultural gardens at my local university. I programmed the system to take 40 zoomed-in pictures over the whole area. To turn the individual pictures into one large panorama, I opened them up in Photoshop and used the Photo Merge tool to stitch them together. This gave me a panoramic picture with a resolution over 30 times higher than the original pictures. This system will let you make some really impressive pictures using a cheap point-and-shoot camera. Thanks for watching, and check back next week for more DIY hacks and how-tos.